Today I will making a sukiyaki. Today I will introduce in the ingredient 300 gram sliced beef and shirataki konnyaku I boiled already and if you like it. And also broiled tofu if you like regular tofu okay. And 3-4 pieces nappa cabbage and 2 piece green onion. But we have a you have a regular one use it okay. And also shungiku leaves half bunch and also enoki mushroom 100 ml soy sauce 100 ml mirin 30 g sugar 100 ml water and 1 tablespoon regular oil. I will cut the tofu first. Maybe 10 pieces, please, look like this. I cut the nappa cabbage, maybe 2 inch. I will cut in the bottom and shungiku leaves. Very hard to dispatch in a throw way. And 2 inch each. I cut in a green onion in the bottom first and throw away. And also cut like this angle. I will split, just split like this, please. I will cut 3 inch each sliced beef. I will cut shirataki konnyaku randomly. I will mix seasoning, sugar, mirin, soy sauce and water. Mix it. I put in a fire medium heat. And pan is hot. Put into the oil. First put into the onion. And slice beef on top. Everything. And just a little bit change the baked color into the seasoning everything. And put everything, vegetable. And coming from vegetable to juice. And I put top lid. Okay, sukiyaki is ready. I put in a bowl. This is sukiyaki.